We're just going to go through my manga collection, and first we're going to go through the random volumes of things that I don't really have in any order, or ones that I don't have a full series for. This does not include first volumes, because I have some of them that I just don't have the next one for, but things like this, where this is volume 16 and 19 of Sergeant Frog, and I have volume 1, but I'm gonna include that in a different part, because. So, these are some random ones I have. Sergeant Frog was a pretty funny story. I only read the first volume so far. I haven't read these two. Discount, I'll probably get them too, but says come in, I will do an unboxing video and add them to my collection. Okay. Okay, next we're going to look at all of the series I just have. Specifically review it, if that makes any sense. Next we have World of Warcraft, Shadowwing, The Dragons of Outland, Volume 1. I have not played World of Warcraft, but I am interested in the Yeah, but I did read this one. It was pretty funny. I liked it.
First one, I got the rest of them on the next order. I really want this